Roger Lewis is live from Hollywood. Rick and Bubba reporter Roger Lewis preparing to give us an update and a report from this weekend's Golden Globe Awards as they will be seen on ABC. And Roger joins us now. Roger Lewis!
Yes, good morning. Roger Lewis reporting back with you live this morning from Los Angeles.
Oh, well, Roger, great to hear from you, sir. Great to hear from you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Appreciate, as they say in the South. It's day 14 of the rain here as I've been preparing for this report in my trusty rowboat, the SS Meow Mix. Got my rain slicker, my hat, my waders, my rubbers, and a Ziploc sandwich bag tied around my microphone, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, understood.
Gotcha.
Hollywood is abuzz this morning, Rick, and the Good Time Gang. Last night, you may not be aware of this, music superstar and bona fide diva, Aretha Franklin, was honored with a Lifetime Achievement Award.
Oh, I did not know that. Well deserved.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The event was hosted by Ellen DeGeneres. And to close out the night, a stirring rendition of You Make Me Feel Like a Natural Woman was belted out over her Spanx by none other than Caitlyn Jenner. She did not. There have been some rumors, Rick and Bubba. She did not. Caitlin did not take off her fur coat. I just want you to know that.
Oh, well, good.
Well, gracious.
Right. But she did remove her white rabbit fur hat and matching knee-high boots. When President Obama heard about the event, he, and I'm quoting here, cried like a woman.
Oh, yes, Roger, easy.
Speaking of blockbusters, Star Wars The Force Awakens has now successfully become the highest grossing movie of all time.
Wow, what an honor.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What a feat.
Some fans, that's right, some fans critical of the movie are calling it the Star Wars The Farce Nods Off.
Okay. Well, now,
however, according to this report, the movie has rocked my galaxy. Just last weekend, the new missus and I went to the movies. We noted some T-shirts of fans in line. I thought I'd bring them to your attention. The Force is with me.
Okay.
That's pretty straightforward.
Droid style. I don't know what that means. A long time ago, but somehow in the future.
Okay, I got you. Yeah.
And my personal favorite, I love me some Wookiee. This report is being brought to you by Sheep's Milk Hemp Soap. Feel good, get clean, and smell like a 70s rock star. Available at local marijuana dispensaries in the Colorado area.
Oh, nice. Good news.
Listen, I've got some breaking news. Hang on just a minute here from Los Angeles. Not a moment too soon after that last joke.
Yes.
BuzzFeed is reporting on Instagram. Just a minute. North Korea has just tested another H-bomb.
No
really?
Just a minute here. Details are sketchy. Hang on. Yes, it appears as though this H-bomb was not armed with a warhead.
Oh, okay, good. Thank the Lord.
Instead, it was filled with a creamy-like substance or ointment designed for pain relief. North Korea now claiming it has tested a preparation H-bomb. I don't know what that means. Fortunately for all of us and your listeners, there are no further details available.
Yeah, good. Thank goodness for
breaking
that.
Now.
Speaking of uncomfortable, itchy feeling, Ricky Gervais is, good morning, he is scheduled to once again host the Golden Globes.
Yes.
Other presenters include Mel Gibson, Jim Carrey, Helen Mirren. Movies expected to garner some medal include Boyhood, Birdman, and Gone Girl, which incidentally sounds an awful lot like my second marriage. Boyhood, Birdman, and Gone Girl.
Yeah, I got it. Globes. I ran that list in my mind.
I'm aware of this. Good morning.
Yes.
The Golden Globes after parties are really where the details, where the deals are made and the headlines. Unfortunately, the Chick-fil-A party is not happening.
Oh, no.
Well, it's a Sunday. The Chipotle party has also been canceled due to corporate espionage and food poisoning.
Yes.
And the Ted Cruz party is also due to end at 8:30 p.m. because Ted was born in Canada. Roger Lewis reporting live this morning from the Pasadena Mudslide. Back to you in the studio. Good morning. Yeah,
thank you, Roger. Yes.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Roger.
Yes.
And a kid.
Rick and Bubba, Rick and Bubba.